Hi, my name's Brent Foes. I'm the owner of Foes Fabrications, and we're out here at the 09 Sea Otter Classic. And I would like to show you our new product that we're debuting out here. And we can start with this bike here, which is a 29er. It's the first one that we put together. We're out here showing people and seeing what kind of response we get. I'm real pleased with it. It's very comfortable to ride, and I think people will be pleasantly surprised about it. This is our RS7, which is our lightweight downhill bike, which we're racing out here this weekend. This bike works really good on courses that aren't as demanding as some of the European courses. It has 7 inches of wheel travel, has a floating rear brake, and this bike really rips on the course here. Also new for us, which we're testing the waters, is our new urban bike. That's these bikes up here. It's an actual hardtail frame, but designed to ride on the street, back and forth to work or to the store. It's a very fun bike to ride, very lightweight, and maneuvers very well. It comes with either aluminum parts on it or carbon fiber fork and seat tube and stem. These bikes will come complete, retail around $2,000. Last but not least is our little project here. I built this little trike. It's for a kid. We built it as just a fun project to make to show people what our fabricating skills are. It's made with all sealed bearings, so it rolls very good. It's all heat treated and fabricated just like we do our mountain bike frame. So it's dependable and it's gonna outlast the kids for years to come. Anyway, welcome to Sea Otter, and I hope you guys come out and have fun. I sure am. Thank you.